Who's Romans written to? It's written to the church at Rome, right? It says, but to those who are self-seeking and do not obey the truth, but obey unrighteousness, indignation and wrath, tribulation, anguish, and every soul of man who does evil, of the Jew first and also to the Greek, but glory, honor, peace to everyone who works what is good, to the Jew first and also to the Greek, for there is no partiality. And so when you look at this, it says that God's no respecter of persons, but right in the scripture, it says that you can have glory, honor, or peace, or you can have anguish. It's really up to you, right? And so there is a difference, not in how God treats us, but what we allow God to do in our life. It's that. It's the allowing of that by our actions.